What is up, everybody? We're back with some more Dying Light 2. Picking up right where we left off. Gonna go see a man about some UV lamps. I decided to stick with the peacekeepers. And then go for Juan's help. But, we'll see what happens. Hopefully everything goes good. And, yeah. Before I get too far in this, don't forget to subscribe. Hope you enjoy. Let's see what happens.
What's the situation?
Our whole sector's dead quiet. Come on, so I jumped up for coffee and don't lose any position.
Don't get distracted. If
it wasn't for us, half of these people would be biter bait.
I haven't needed it.
What the hell is supply doing? Delivering lamps ain't a difficult job.
Yesterday.
Patience. The delivery could be here any minute now.
You seen a cat lately? Tell me about it.
No, this
Hey! Is anyone there?
Yeah!
Good job, man. You showed him. You're a goddamn superhero. That beast had us trapped here. Wouldn't go away. It attacked us right as we got here. Mark got hurt pretty bad. We barely escaped and huddled up here. Finally went quiet not long ago. We thought that thing had wandered off. Next thing we hear is you banging on our barricade, and then it all started again.
I'm looking for Demolin. You guys seen him?
Up top. Come on. Let's get you to a doctor.
Thanks, man.
You're Demolin, right? I'm Aiden.
Not bad. Not bad, Aiden. Nice to meet you. Your skills are exceptional, and you don't look like a peacekeeper to me. So who are you?
Juan told me to check up on you and the lamps.
Ah, the lamps. Piece of cake, he says. No such luck. We found a few, but it wasn't what you would call a bountiful harvest. And it came at great cost. The corporal killed by the beast outside has a brother in the unit. He will be devastated. He is at present with a squad down south on the lower dam promenade. They have not reported in.
That doesn't sound good.
We need to find him. The boy's mother lost her husband in a dark zone just last week. Now, a son. If her other son were to perish, it would be too much for any mother to bear.
I'll try to find him.
Okay. The boy's name is Sebastian. The islands are a dangerous area. Worse since the renegades overran them.
Hey, thanks for what you did out there, man. You saved our asses.
Thank you.
you doing there?
Oh, great. Supply are quite a helpless bunch, it seems.
What did you expect? There were ordinary people before the fall. Craftsmen, teachers, gardeners, not fighters.
Shit.
What's going on?
Renegades. More of them.
You there?
Again?
Answer me now.
That's crazy. It has to be part of something the Butcher and Waltz are brewing. But why now?
You there? Answer me now. Just give me a sign you're alive.
Catch one damn break.
Inhibitor container detected.
Found your men. Some of them, at least. I'm sorry to say, they're dead.
Aiden? You sure?
many?
2 bodies, both quite dead.
The squad had 5 men. There are 3 others. There's still hope.
Okay, I'll look for him. They were totally berserk.
It's crazy, I know. Something must have happened to them. They used to be regular soldiers, at least most of them. But now they're more like living virals. They're mad. They kill everyone in their path.
Like mad? What do you mean?
They say Williams treats them like animals, and they go wild.
Oh, the butcher is crazy, like they say.
Crazy and unpredictable.
Found him.
Look! Another trap!
You're that thing! Get him!
Oh.
Hey!
Hey, you guys all right?
Me, yeah. Sebastian, not so much.
How is he?
Pretty bad. Goddamn renegades. Don't know why there's suddenly so many of them in the center. Came at us so hard and fast. Only Seb and I managed to get away.
You able to walk?
I won't leave him alone. Not when he's like this.
He needs a new bandage. This one's a mess.
I don't have any more. Listen, did Demlin tell you about him?
Oh yeah, about his brother and father?
No, not that. Sebastian is an artist. Demlin promised him to take him one day to Marseille. To his father's shop. He can't die like this. Please.
Neither do I. Wait here. I'll try to round something up.
Thank you. I was so afraid it was over for us.
I'm sure I'll be fine. But I was sent here for the lamps. Where are they?
After we drove up, and that's when the renegade...
And?
They're still in the lamp. The military... Seba only saw... But we didn't...
Is there any other way...
You could go through the building.
I got you.
You'd have to be a spider to climb it.
I like taking... Take this, contact Demlin, and tell him what happened here. I'll go get those lamps.
Hang in there, Seba. You'll be fine in no time. Sebastian is fainting. You have to hurry. Anybody else?
Still with us?
Yes. Do you have it?
Listen, I'm just here to find those lamps.
Demlin doesn't give a shit.
Is he still with us?
Yes. Thank you, Aiden. I'll pay you back some.
What? Ugh. I'm fine, but I took a fall. The lamps are busted in this one. Gotta take care of that thing up top and check the other container.
Admit it. Juan's your type.
What? Luan, get lost. That's more like it. Hey, Demolin, got your lamps. A dozen crates.
Très bien, my friend. Tobias told me you helped them as well. Many thanks. Tu es très débrouillard.
Thanks. Whatever that means. There's too much for me to carry on my own, and no way I'd make it through the infected while loaded down.
The boys can get to the roof and manage the lamps themselves.
Hey, Juan, we secured the lamps, but the squad hit a snag when the renegades...
Shh. Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
Thank you.
So, there's this thing.
Mission accomplished.
Shh.
Good lord, man. He's got more of a sex drive than a fucking rabbit.
Do you know what that is, Aiden?
Looks like mouse turds. Buckshot.
Dios, qué triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Belugas, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Dissolving on your tongue, you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But okay, humorless so grunts don't notice that.
That good?
What do you mean?
You can't be obsessed with political machinations and enjoy the beauty of life at the same time.
Who do you mean?
The Jack Matts and Aidens of the world. Such a shame you picked the wrong team.
Only team I'm on is my own.
Sounds lonely?
Because I would really like to know.
I'm not a fan of loneliness, you see. Did Matt reveal to you what he'll do with those lamps in a place without power? And how he plans to carry out this suicidal mission? As I thought, take this and call him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Well, Juan? Yeah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabbit dogs must be kept at bay. And when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden. It's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger that.
Well, I hope you like taking orders, Aiden, because Jack loves giving them. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Take care of these two for me, will you?
Pay to play, sweet thing.
Hands on my merchandise.
You see?
I heard
lamps have finally arrived, so they can do their job.
Get your PK goods here.
There's gotta be a way to, take off all the question marks so you can find exactly what you're looking for. Like a military cache or something like that. I'm pretty sure I'll find it eventually.
Take it. No. Fuck you. Funky's going on.
I dropkicked his ass off the edge. Are they really telling me I gotta come back and retry this shit? Fine, fuck it, whatever.
Stay coming here, motherfucker.
Yeah.
PK engineers are working on alarms and electric traps.
Alright, well that is where I'm going to cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification, make sure you hit the rest of these Dying Light 2 videos. Also leave a like and a comment, would really appreciate it. And that's about it. Just hope you enjoyed, and I will catch you on the next one.